My name is Ronnie Jones. I went to Wang Middle School, and after graduation, I'll be doing track and field at the University of New Hampshire. I chose this path because I started to get good at track sophomore, junior year, and I'm paying a little bit less money now to be on the track team to go to college. If I had one piece of advice to any underclassman, is to try new things, because I didn't even know what shot put was when I was a freshman, and now I'm going to school for it for the next 4 years.
My name is Kaden Nuth, and I went to the Wang Middle School. And after graduation, I'm planning on going to school to be a welder. I always wanted to be a welder because my whole family works there. Like, my mom's side works there, my dad's side works there. They make it seem easy and simple. And a piece of advice for the underclassmen is, if you have any opportunities given to you, just take it. Do whatever it takes to get what you gotta do, and do whatever you gotta do to like be successful in life.
Hi, my name is Annie Gilman. I went to the Daly Middle School. I'll be attending the University of Hartford to run track and field and study radiology. I've been running since I was in eighth grade, so I will be continuing the next 4 years. And if I had advice for the underclassmen, I would say follow your passion and do what your heart wants.
Hi, my name is Michael Daly. I went to the J.G. Pine Arts for elementary and middle school. And my plans after graduation is I want to study film at Middlesex Community College. And the reason I chose this is because I love filmmaking and I want to pursue that as a career. I think one piece of advice for underclassmen I would give is, or just anybody who wants to start pursuing filmmaking, is just start making stuff.